Nissan Armada Mountain Patrol Quick Spin. Look at this year's Nissan Armada Mountain Patrol idea and final 12 months is Titan Project Base Camp as Peace Services. 6 tons of desolate track taming wampum committed to the kayak and bike rack set. Nissan desires to be buddies with the off-road enthusiast network again. Why did the two aspects cut up? Neglect. Decades of dust-ready services placed Nissan and the trekkers nearer than forked branches and marshmallows. Nearly each Nissan hard-body industrial from the 1980s promoted the pickup as a method to adventure, not merely a tough hauler. Nissan Pathfinder commercials from the 1990s nearly all featured snow, rocks, rivers, or dust for assisting forged. As the Pathfinder bloated into middle age and retired from the hard rock lifestyles, the Ztra took over. That Ztra then slid into the Pathfinder's former commercial campaign, and the hearts of outdoors enthusiasts. Then, sometime in the lead as much as the Great Recession, Nissan drove out of the woods and did not look lower back. Instead of sincere updates for the 4-year antique Ztra and 5 12-month vintage Frontier around 2009, product making plans however each on cinder blocks out again and left them to rot. In 2015, Nissan grabbed its shotgun and placed the Ztra in the ground. The Frontier's nevertheless lower back there. Adventure travelers, as disgusted as though Nissan were chewing donuts through sensitive plants on its manner to dynamiting endangered fish, deserted the logo. Yet it's now not like Nissan forgot the way to construct a capable truck. In reality, Nissan by no means stopped. The Frontier, ancient but indestructible, gobbles punishment as easily as the mythical hardbody. Overseas, there is nowhere the patrol won't pass. More as it should be, there may be nowhere the patrol hasn't already long passed in its 67 years. The Armada is probably a mildly diluted Nissan patrol, however it did not worry anything in our day of wheeling. By setting that Armada on a 6-inch Comini lift and becoming 35-inch Nitto grapplers, our path day turned into the equal of inviting Usain Bolt to run a network college track meet. Still, the Mountain Patrol became a legitimate build, specifically on the road. On the winding mountain tarmac walking as much as Jerome, Arizona, the Mountain Patrol maintained steady composure, refusing to flop over in tight bends even if pushed. Nissan says it is within the lengthy sport with both trucks. David Bursick, senior advertising supervisor for the Armada, said the carmaker cares about Armada now at the highest levels, and that it won't be left to wither. Both Bursick and Titan advertising supervisor Cashin informed us that Nissan will continue the use of builds like Project Base Camp and Armada Mountain Patrol to demonstrate possibilities, at the same time as they work on developing more aftermarket merchandise along with the icon Elevate. When we asked Kevin Raftery, Nissan's factor man for truck and SUV outdoor communications, if he concept Nissan was geared up to hold on for the years it would take to repair the faith, he answered, "That's the wish. There is a small and developing aftermarket scene for each band's, a personal consumer ought to probably recreate about 85% of the Armada Mountain Patrol construct earlier than dipping into custom work. What Nissan's time and money investment virtually wishes to do is power the income with a view to drive the aftermarket, and that in flip gets more lovers in the game. Nissan will need to preserve its depth for some time, but, due to the fact that Titan and Armada are merely warning pictures, big, heavy massive trucks are not passed to options for hardcore out-of-doors crowd. Nissan wouldn't talk Destiny product, but it turned into clean that the large draw for deep woods wanderers may be a new frontier. If Nissan promises a small truck with current generation, maintains the price and prolonged warranty, and showers the Frontier, or anything it will likely be known as, with years of interest and accessory love, with the purpose to mark genuine courtship of jilted Pathfinder and Ztra lovers. Until then, principles just like the Titan Project Base Camp and Armada Mountain Patrol are greater than capable of retaining the excessive ground.